I feel like everything that we do within like the program, like within the city and, you know, like outside of the city, like it's really good because the kids don't have like this kind of program like in school, or in, they're not being taught about this at home. And, you know, like with the drug crisis and everything, it's like these things that we see every day, like we hear about it in rap music, pop music, rock music. You know, we go outside, it's in our streets, we walk outside of our apartments, it's in our buildings. I just feel like this program that we have is like really good because this teaches kids that, you know, like you don't have to do that kind of stuff to be cool and apply your mind to it. And you don't need drugs for you to figure it out.